Now, way before Marshall Faulk, there was this guy. His name, Lawrence McCutcheon, a third round pick out of Colorado State. He spent 10 years in the league, and his best days came as a Los Angeles Ram, where he was a terrific runner and pass catcher. One of the best backs of the 1970s decade, rushing for over 1,000 yards four times. A five-time Pro Bowler, Lawrence McCutcheon. Now he was nice.